could go wrong?
This could explode in your face and you could die. Tad loud. Hi guys, and welcome to my latest video, and welcome to part 9 of Amnesia Rebirth.
Mother of God, what happened to you? Kevin, this is rigged. Some sort of trap.
I don't want to go that way. Apparently this is the only way.
Maybe this isn't such a great idea.
Yeah, well, I've done it now, you silly lady. Oh, good. Oh my God! So I think I came about this in the wrong direction. What were you saying?
Medical supplies. If I'm lucky, they still have ointment of sulfur.
Oh, look.
Ointment of sulfur. Perfect.
And we got some laudanum as well. Laudanum. I've missed laudanum. Can't unlock the damn thing anyway, so why does it matter? And I've got the sulfur and the saltpeter. Where did I get the saltpeter from? I can't remember. No bullet. Yeah. Oh, he has the key. Now, if I can't get that from here, thank God for that. Escape artist. Escape the cage in the arsenal without setting off a grenade. Saltpeter. Not laudanum. I didn't mean to do that, so I've wasted a laudanum. That's good. Sulfur. Sulfur powder.
So far, I still have all my fingers. Head up and try it out, I guess.
I can't explain to you how much I hate all the noises.
Who's that little one?
Kitty cat.
Yes, looks identical to a kitty cat. Well, maybe a big kitty cat.
Ready. I almost well. What could go wrong?
This could explode in your face and you could die. Tad loud.
Alice? Little one?
Is the child choking to death now? The thing is finally looking up for me? That's a joke. Obviously.
Little one.
Oh yeah, your babies.
I felt them break, but they're not broken now. What the hell?
Your little baby did surgery from inside you.
I don't know how to tell.
Oh, now this is pretty terrifying, actually.
I need to get out of here.
Yeah. Yes, you do. But not today, because I am done. That is all for this time, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next thing that I do. Goodbye.